Hello friends, today we are going to study about solving or finding mean by step deviation method. So in my previous video I had explained you about assumed mean method. The same way you have to start the same things and you have to do the same procedure, but at one point you have to change, do little bit changes in the method. So first we will find xi means the midpoint of these two. So if you had not watched my previous video, please watch it so that it will be easy for you what I had explained deeply in that video. Now 10 and 25 midpoint of this, that is called class mark also, and midpoint addition of these two, 35 divided by 2, you will get 17.5, and so on, addition of these two and divide by 2, we will get 32.5, this 47.5. Then 62.5, then it's 77.5, an addition of this 2 and divide by 2, so it will be 92.5. These numbers are very big, so we are finding di means xi minus a. So we are generally assuming the middle term is a, assuming this a. So I think we will get bigger number, 17.5 minus 47.5, it's minus 30, then 32.5 minus 47.5 minus 15, 0, then 15, 30 and 45. Up till now we had used that assume mean method only. Now still we can see these numbers are very big. If still I want to make it small, I have to find out ui. Ui means this xi minus a means di upon h, you can say, or directly you can write xi minus a upon h. H means a, we had supposed this and we had subtracted. H means this gap, yeah, or you can say the class interval between these two numbers. We can easily see the class interval is 15, or here also you can say the interval is 15. So we have to suppose h is equal to 15. Now you got h 15 and you had subtracted xi minus a, you had done here. So minus 30 divided by 15, you will get minus 2. Minus 15 divided by 15, minus 1. 0, 1, 2 and 3. You will get a pattern. Look here also you had got pattern. Here also you will get pattern. And these numbers are small, very small. So nearby 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that only will come. So your multiplication will be very easy. So now you have to find out fi, ui. Now 2 into minus 2, minus 4, 3 into minus 1, minus 3, 0, 6 into 1, 6, 6 into 2, 12, 6 into 3, 18. Now addition of this 2, this is minus 7, negative will be minus 7, and positive will be 36. So it will come 29, plus 29, yes, plus 29 will come. So it's 20. Now we know the sum of fi is also 30. Now our formula will be changed. In my previous video I had done, we had subtract a, so we are going to add a here. We had subtracted, then we had divided by 15 h. So now we are going to multiply this by h, and in between what we were doing generally sigma fi ui upon sigma fi. In assumed main method, we had only added a and then fi di by sigma fi we had done. Here, we had subtracted a and then divided by h. So, we are going to multiply it by h. So, now our assumed mean was 47.5 plus fi ui 29 by 30 into h is 15. So, 51. And divide, you will get 47.5 plus, so 29 by 2 means 14.5. look here, we are getting the same answer. 0.8 and 12 carry 1, it's 62. Again the same answer by step deviation method. This way we can solve step deviation method. Just we have to add this and then we have to do our calculation, and here we have to add h in our assumed mean method. Thank you so much for watching my video. If you like it, please subscribe to my channel so that I can bring more such videos for you. Thank you so much.